Hey everybody, Fnaf Fusion 24 here, and welcome to a Five Nights at Freddy's 3 Let's Play video. Oh my gosh. I finally made it to night 3 on this game. I don't know how I made it to night 3, but anyways, without further ado, let's do it. I'm just joking. It's a dashy. Oh no, turn it down some. It's a dashy thing, but I'm not trying to copy him, so. Scratch it. Let's go. Let's begin. Logger, come on. There we go. Oh snap, it sounds even creepier. I'm scared to put the other one in my ear because... Oh my gosh.
Hello. For today's lesson, we will be continuing our training on proper handling techniques. When using an animatronic as a student, please ensure that the animatronic parts are tightly compressed and fastened by the spring lock located around the inside of the suit. It may take a few moments. Position your head and torso between these parts in a manner where you can move and see. Try not to nudge or press against any of the spring locks inside the suit. Do not touch the spring lock at any time.
What's the spring lock?
As moisture may loosen them and cause them to break loose. In case that the spring locks come loose while you're
wearing, spring lock? What spring lock?
One extra room that is not included in the digital map layout program, animatronics or security system. This room is hidden to customers, invisible to animatronics, and is always off camera. As always, remember to smile, you are the face of Freddy Fazbear's pizza.
Please don't turn red. Please don't turn red. Good, we're good. Oh snap. No. My gosh. My gosh. I was trying to. Oh my gosh, bro. I was trying to, but this. Oh my gosh. Let's try again. But he's not going to talk to us. See what I mean? Guys, if y'all have headphones, then I advise you to have one end in your ear and the other one on your cheek, so it would be less scary. But if you can handle scary, alright. But if you can handle scary, do both. Let's check. No? No? Okay, we're good. Friday! And watch Spring Trap. Watch Spring Trap. How much you want to bet Spring Trap is going to appear soon. What is that sound? He sounds like a cat when he jump scare you. Guys, you do not want to be in the cameras, in the camera too long, like the camera thing too long, because that's when they're going to jump scare you. Oh, my boy. I might make the, oh my boys.
Hello.
Oh my gosh, bro. Spring Trap. I was like, wait, wait a minute, where you go? I thought he went somewhere else, but he goes right there. Oh my gosh, this sound creepy. You know what, forget it. I'm not gonna lie, that low-key scared me. That scared the crap out of me. Hurry up. There we go.
Hello? Hello?
Again with the jump scares? Watch this. Watch. Spring trap is gonna be right there. Oh my gosh.
Hi. Hi. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Oh my gosh.
Hi.
Spring trap. Springy.
Hello?
Gosh, I cannot. Come on, can you pick someone? Can you pick on someone else, please, Springtrap? Please have a heart. Springtrap has no heart.
Hello? Hello?
My gosh! was right there. We're going straight into this. Oh my gosh, I can't.
Hello?
I knew I should have,
Hello?
Or boot off. Hello? Are you serious? Enough with the jump scares, please. That's enough for one night.
Hello? Hello?
I am crazy. I think I should do two more rounds of this. I know I'm crazy, but we must at least make it to 5 a.m. 5. Let's see what we can do.
Hello?
You think this is scary? Check out Five Nights at Freddy's 4 and Sister Location. I think all of them are scary except for
Hello?
Number 1. 1 is not that scary. 1 a.m., my boys.
Hello?
Hurry! Holy crap!
Hi. Hello? Hello?
Come on, 3 a.m. I know you want to hit. Now, the only one that does not talk to you.
Hello?
He's in the ventilation. Hurry! He's in ventilation! He was in the ventilation. Forget this game. Oh my gosh, he was in the ventilation. But anyways, guys, hope y'all enjoy this episode of Five Nights at Freddy's 3, Mia. Well, all right, and I'll hopefully see y'all next time.